This one. What about now? Can you hear us? Can you hear me? She's there when I need her. 1, 2, 3. Just another night before I go. I was earlier, why? Can't hear me or what? When I'm beside her, but I stay up all night. Alright, fucking start it. Think about how damn, zero viewers again. No shit, you can't hear us because you're not even in it. I'm trying to fucking invite. You didn't invite me, bitch. Fucking liar. No, you didn't. I was already in there, you fucking pendeja. Well, yeah, because my mic is fucking low as fuck, man. Ah, no mames. It probably only broadcasts my voice, huh? Wait, in the theme? When you talk? What? Hector, you haven't invited me, stupid. This game session is no longer available. Pendejo. Someone fill me up with something that's not love. I need to. That's whack, huh? Can leave at any time. I'm not your hero, no. 87 defending. Fucking cheating ass bitch. All goes up in smoke. 87 defending, but 88 cam. Ah, trash. Are you playing fucking Sterling on like 3 cam or what?
Well, they're level on points going into the match. Both will be looking for a win. It won't be easy because the statistics show how evenly matched these sides are.
Yeah, and they know each other so well inside out, so it's going to be difficult separating them.
Number 2, Alexandro. Number 5, Arturo Vidal. Number 11, Dres Mertens.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper. David Alaba starts with Alexandro as the fullbacks. Claudio Marchisio plays with Arturo Vidal in the centre of the park. Lorenzo Insigne plays.
He can put them in front. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. A
And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Comes in strongly. Now, can he take them on? Now the shot! Alessandrini! Such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. He's kept his shot down and he's got a goal to show for it.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Insigne. Good interception. Clever little back heel. David Alaba. Ben Yedder. Nice return pass. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Coman. Great move, great goal.
I think a manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about. And once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Hey, 3-0. Yeah,
the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Arturo Vidal onto the attack now.
Shut
Not a good challenge by the
win,
defender.
You never beat me 7.
Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Here's Kingsley Coman. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Shots on here. They've scored.
Martin Mouth there. He might have thought that was going to hit the bar, but now he's just crept under. Unstoppable.
And that was that team at their very best, Alan.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long
out and got his foot to it.
I think a lot of that was down to the quality of the ball in, but it really was a good finish.
Claudio Marchisio, Sebastian Giovinco. There's good progress with this attack. And this is going to be a throw. Here's Kingsley Coman. Vidal.
Hey,
Mbappe tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Sterling. Can really get at the opposition here. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Sebastian Giovinco. Now they've got a free kick here.
I did have Neymar, stupid. But I sold him. No reason. Ivan probably knows.
Well, what will this mean for the team? They're going to bring two new players on. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Free kick here. David Alaba. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. The referee's letting it go. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Sebastian Giovinco. Oh, great movement from Mertens. He's in. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
That's a turnover of possession here. Claudio Marchisio able to make a good interception. David Alaba. Sterling. Now he can cross it. Got the tackle in. Arturo Vidal. Song. Good. That's going to be a free
all
kick.
I hear is excuses.
Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? Right. You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Vidal. Marchisio. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Alaba. Sterling. Darting infield now. Now Roman Alessandrini. David Alaba. We like to see this from a referee playing the advantage. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Mertens on the move and able to cut out the pass. He's got his shot off now, and the goalkeeper got across to it. Vidal. Sebastian Giovinco. That is a clever pass, and he might be in here. And it's going to be a goal kick. Son. Well, they're having to defend up. Slipped through. Had to be brave coming out there, the goalkeeper. Arturo Vidal. Now Dries Mertens. Good defending.
Oh no.
Lozano.
Hey, what the?
It's good work between these two. Alessandrini. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
3 minutes.
Sebastian Giovinco. Taking on the defenders. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Very close in and very close to the target. Perhaps could have done better.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it from so close in.
How do you miss that?
Ben Yedder. It was good play until they got that challenge in. You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. Marchisio. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Excellent vision. Insigne. And shoots! He's blocked the shot well. Arturo Vidal. It's a quick break. The shot's on! Was he going just too fast to be able to control it? At the end, the shot was awful, really, after a wonderful run.
He's missed it by a mile. I just cannot believe that he's fluffed his lines like that.
Having played the advantage, deal with the infringement that he could have blown for, and the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the player was allowed to...
He's offside here, Giovinco.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
You pegged Giovinco?
A brilliant first half from this fella.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
It was good progress with this attack. Shot on! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Claudio Marchisio Sebastian Giovinco. Vidal.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Ben Yedder. Nice interplay between the two of them. Alexandro. Sebastian Giovinco. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Now Roman Alessandrini.
Son.
Son? Oh, that's a fantastic goal!
Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net, and the keeper just couldn't reach it.
I think a manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about, and once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Oh, I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini, probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Salah.
And it is Lozano.
Especially that one, the man in
that. Here's Roman Alessandrini. Lozano. Mario Marchisio.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Here's Roman Alessandrini. Lozano. And here they are on the attack. Son. Well, he's turned it onto the frame of the goal. Offside is the call. We can see it again, which of course the officials can't.
No, they get one chance, and he's done well with his chance. He's made the correct call.
Now Dries Mertens. Vidal. Vidal. Onto David Alaba. He went in well. And it is Lozano. And it's out of play. Ben Yedder. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Arturo Vidal. Mario Marchisio.
Insigne. Sterling.
Now he's lost the ball. Song. Well read by the defender.
Can really get at the opposition here.
And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now.
Vidal.
Lozano. Alessandrini.
Now with...
Here's the shot. That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
That's a foul, free kick.
Denigo fell on his own.
And now the shot! And Neuer, brilliant save! Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. Here comes the corner. Put in from the wide area. Very much in free kick territory, this foul. It is the goal-getting midfield player who's being substituted now.
Well, he has put in a lot of effort and maybe was just tiring towards the last 5 minutes here, so no wonder his manager's taking him off.
Nemanja Matic. Lozano. Well, Jeffrey's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Mario Marchisio. Here's Sterling.
Steered through. Just the keeper to beat.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Mertens.
Sterling.
Good challenge. Insigne.
Neatly intercepted.
Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about
the pass threaded through.
Well, here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. Gone short with the corner. He's offside here, Jovinko. Being closed down. Made the challenge well. That's good support play from his teammates. Vidal. On to David Alaba. Well, he could have got a free kick by going down. He didn't. All credit to him. He's not really away from the threat here. Romain Alessandrini. Good vision here. He's through here. Nice goal. Yes, it's a goal from the substitute. And he's quickly made his mark on proceedings here.
Well, that really is rubbing salt into the wounds. It's been a one-horse race out there today.
Well, disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which is being confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. You don't often get games like this at this particular level, but so one-sided.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Makes the challenge here. Arturo Vidal. Song.
That's caught the defenders out. It's a great run and a good pass. And he scores spectacularly. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional performance.
Well, the game. And there's the last blast on the whistle today. Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Great victory for them today, and those 3 points season, and into maybe the driver's seat for them. Mario Marchisio plays with Arturo Vidal in the centre of the park. He can put them in front.
I'm looking at team of the season. I'm in at team of the week. Damn, Bellerin got a fucking influence. Chill, I'm looking at team of the week, bitch. Ivan, how many coins do I have? Something for your mind. Damn, Douglas Costa got one too. Damn, Aubameyang got one too. Damn, Traore got one too.
Something for your
I'm not even watching no more. I have zero views. Something, hold up.
Time, and if you notice a different side of mine, then I found what I've been looking
British, so I don't have a British accent. Damn it, I have no more anchors. Fuck. I know, fuck it, I'm gonna play him like that.
Goodness me, gotta hand out the plaudits already to this team because they can achieve all their targets for this season, and we're still not near the end of the season if they get a victory today, Alan.
Yeah, stunning campaign from them, and if you go in on the form book, you'd expect them to continue it today.
Referee starts the match and the kickoff. Line up for the home side. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Jerome Boateng starts with Toby Alderweireld as the centre-backs. Son Heung-min starts alongside Alexandre Lacazette. Son. Eriksen. It's looking good, this move. That's a good... And here's the shot. That's a corner.
It only lets me stream at 720p, I don't know why.
Decided to take a short corner this time. Alaba. In it goes from Alaba. Good header back into the danger area. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Very much his game, Raheem Sterling. Sprinting forward with the ball at his feet. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Insigne! He's gone! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And They've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Well, they all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
Looking to clip it into the middle. The defender getting in the way. Got to clear it now.
Insigne. With Mertens.
Man, what kind of foot? What,
trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card.
David Villa? I heard David Villa. I heard Guardado.
It's not really away. Poor clearance. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Mertens. Sterling. This is how they love to play on the break.
No,
they can cut it back now.
Good block.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. It's gone out for a throw. Alexandro. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Won it back with an interception. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Slipping it through. Now here is a chance. Well, there's the equaliser. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. So away we go at 1-1. Here's Alexandro. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Insigne. David Alaba. It's good work between these two.
Did you see the title, Jerry?
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Sebastian Giovinco. Here's Kingsley Coman. Attacking now. Threads it through. Eric shot on. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Corner given. And they'll be hoping to get this set piece right. A goal that will put them into the lead. Alaba. Referee says free kick. David Alaba.
Song.
He's got his block in and the cross doesn't get into the middle. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. That's neatly done. Good challenge by the Vidal. A foul against him. Toby Alderweireld. Great technique. Eriksen. Now with Son. Not too much time for extra touches here. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Well, can he get to the ball played over the top? He'll be in on goal. Mertens. Now the shot. He's blocked the shot well.
Song.
Guate. David Alaba. Arturo Vidal. Sterling. Onto Insigne. Marquisio. Alexandro. Vidal, on to Mertens. Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power, and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Eriksen just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Here's Mertens. Sebastian Giovinco. Vidal, Insigne. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on. Had a crack! And the goalkeeper hangs on well. Good reading of the play by the defender. Into the attacking third. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Marquisio. Giving the ball away now. Here's Bayerin. Coman. Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
What the fuck?
Mertens. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like... Oh, he's through. Jovinko! That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like, the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but with closer inspection, no, he was off.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Steered through. Mertens! And such quality in the build-up, and a brilliant finish, a wonderful goal. It's a big moment in the match, Alan, a bad moment for this team because the title hopes might be slipping away. They're behind now.
Yeah, well, it's all about character now and try and drag themselves back into this football match. Have they got it?
Well, they kept on going. One or two of his teammates thinking that the half-time whistle was going to go, but it didn't, and they've scored.
Yeah, and that certainly changed the team talks of both managers, I think, at half-time.
Well, the referee is blown for half-time here.
I would have got hella viewers, huh?
Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Biggs calls me, and he says, what's up?
Cut that out well, well read.
And they go, what?
That's good movement forward here.
I called him back, and he said, he just messaged me, what's up?
And it is. Shots on here. Keeper can deal with that. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. I think the cross is on. Vidal challenges for the ball. Shot off! Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
With 45 minutes gone,
yeah.
Alan, the first 45 minutes for this new club, how do you think he's done?
No, he's been really sharp out there. Hasn't scored, but he's created a few goals for teammates.
Incisive pass. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. And that will be a free kick.
Fucking pussy.
Vidal. The shot gets blocked. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Son. Well, this attack, he might be through. It's the goalkeeper's ball, just.
He was very alive there and very quick out the blocks.
Marquisio. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Attacking now. Lacazette, and in he goes with the tackle. Nice interplay between the two of them. Well, this could be a decisive breakaway here. They've got numbers forward. Sebastian Jovinko. Chance to cross it. Sandro whipped in from the wide area. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, And they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. And here's the shot. What a brilliant goal.
With the chance to win the title, with a victory today, to get level, big psychological step up, one more step to make.
Yeah, so much at stake, and you've got to hand it to the goal scorer for the way he took that chance.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. Here's Sterling. Now Dries Mertens. Marquisio. Here's a chance to attack. Sterling. David Alaba. And that's good support as they build this attack. Good challenge. Song. Mario Marquisio. Sebastian Giovinco. Son. David Alaba. Mario Marquisio. Room now out on the wing. Arturo Vidal. Striding forward purposefully. Shot, and there it is, the goal. Well, that's the moment that he would have dreamt about, I think, last night in his sleep, if he slept at all, before his debut for his new club. A debut day goal.
Yeah, not just a goal, a really well taken one, so couldn't have asked for any more.
It's a really good goal from a player who prefers it with the other foot.
He does. I think Charles is mad sometimes when players won't take a chance on the weaker side, so fair play to him for doing that.
Very good game. 3-2. It is Lozano. Could be dangerous. Try the back heel. Sterling. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Giovinco! And he knocks in the goal.
Talk about us.
It's a good goal for them to score, but not for this team to concede, because it could have terrible ramifications in their push for the title.
Well, there was a nervousness about them, the way they were going about their football, and you could see it coming almost.
Well, I wonder whether the goalkeeper will blame himself for this, but it looked a good finish, even though he did get a touch.
Yeah, he's getting a few stares off his defenders. They thought he should have done... better.
Lacazette. David Alaba. Lozano onto the attack now. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. So quick and often elusive, Sterling. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
He's got his shot off now.
Hit over the bar by the keeper. Yeah, the referee signalling for the substitution to take place now. He's going to go off, and he's going to go off to a huge ovation.
Yeah, and look at him, he's lapping it up, and why wouldn't he? He's putting an awful lot of effort here, quality.
Referee in the... Free kick given, and it is very late in the day here. Vidal.
and it is Lozano.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Oh, that interception there might just have saved his side.
David Alaba
with Mertens, striving really hard for the goal that surely will give them the victory here, but the time is against them.
Lozano.
Son.
The shot's off!
And there is the goal that puts them level.
It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Here's Alexandro. Well, that's not the end of the drama. Level after 90 minutes, extra time to come. Extra time in the past has produced some magnificent periods of play as teams get tired and other factors.
We could be in. Just the keeper to beat. A goal!
Big cheers around the stadium. They think that this is the moment that will win them the title. Victory, of course, guarantees that today.
It does have that feel about it, doesn't it? And what a goal it was.
He can't have scored many better than this. The bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
So, could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Cruiser.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Strong tackling, determination. Christian Eriksen.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Eriksen. There's some potential in this move.
Well, there's a passing.
Shots on here. That's a brilliant challenge.
He might be through.
It's opened up. Gonna try one now.
Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Vidal. Carlos Vela. Vidal.
And shoots. That's a brilliant goal.
Keeper couldn't get down quickly enough to deal with such a low and effective shot.
But it's a very good goal and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie. The number of shots on target, no surprise that they've scored.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. Here's Bellerin. And here they are on the attack.
Alessandrini! Comes out off the goalkeeper.
We've got two added minutes.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Free kick given by the ref. gone in under the wall, but they jumped to stop the higher free kick.
Well, it was another 15 minutes.
We have 15 minutes left at the start of this second period of extra time. A return ball.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
And here we've got a free kick given by the referee. Arturo Vidal.
Sterling. Neatly intercepted.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. David Alaba. Romain Alessandrini. And it is Lozano.
And they've cut it out. Here's Alexandro.
Attacking now. Lovely ball. Romain Alessandrini. Trying to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Lozano. Here's a chance to attack. Brilliant match. Still nothing between the two teams. They're both going at it. Hammer and tongs looking for the win. Throw-in coming up. David Alaba. Sterling. Sebastian Giovinco.
Sterling!
Bit of keep ball going on here.
Shots on here.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Very good tackle. Not his first today either. This will be the first penalty and everyone watching to see how it starts.
Put the penalty away.
Very confident he was. Great save from Neuer. Stepped up, slotted it away.
I can't even see it.
Scored right down the middle. That's a good penalty, isn't it? And he scores his penalty. All you need to do is put it in the net in the shootout, and he's done it. Well, the pressure really on, isn't it? He has to score, otherwise they lose.
Guessing game, he's the man that came out on top.
Well, they've done it. They've won it. Very much his game, Raheem Sterling.
2 L's, Hector. Are you happy? Fuck no. I'll play you with the team I played you in the first one, and I'll fucking wreck you the same. Yeah, swat that pussy. What time do you go in? I don't know. What's the schedule? 11 to 12. What the hell? What is that? We're gonna walk on to the water now. We're gonna be machines of love and grace. We're gonna play them to the siren sea. We're gonna this is the one that Melissa does. Yeah, you have to be there for a minute. Put him up for 6 to 7.
Thank you.
Marco, look at the pictures I read. This is my favorite gift right here. Send the laughing one so he gets mad. Oh, what the? We sent the same one, Ivan. Where is he? Yeah, he hasn't come back. I didn't even check in the chat no more.
They won't. know that I felt fine, but I need a helpline. We just need to go.
cap of the world.
Send it to the chat. Now it's probably expensive. Hey, I'm gonna get off. I'm gonna go shower.